So this is the gouache, extra fine quality gouache. So you have to dilute with some water. I already prepared it, so you have to make different tries to choose the good viscosity, the one you like. So I load my automatic pen with the brush, and we'll have a look to this gouache. Pretty cool to use the gouache, but sometimes it's not so easy to get the right viscosity. I'm not very used to the gouache, but I think I will work more with this kind of paint. The result on black paper is quite good. I like this gouache. Maybe I'm just to adjust what you are.